Summit Teacher 7, Mr. Barrett here. Today I'm going to show you step by step how to reset a BIOS password. So let's get started with the lesson. So here's the situation. We've been getting these Dell Latitude laptops, the Dell Latitude E6420 series from different auctions, and they have a BIOS password. And this admin password basically locks everything out so you can't boot up from a jump drive to install an operating system. So here are the steps for removing that password. First, power up the machine and then immediately press the F2 key to get into the BIOS settings. So in a moment or two, you'll be in the BIOS. And right away, you'll notice a lock symbol. And right below that, there's a button that says unlock. Go ahead and click that. And now we have the setup unlock. And it'll tell us that there's an administrative password that's been set on this computer and you cannot access any of the setup settings or do anything. So what we're going to need to do is take notice of this system number and write down that number. And remember, it's a case sensitive number or code. And then we're going to go to this website that I have labeled here. And you can do that on another machine or even on a cell phone. And once you're at the website, you'll see this page come up and you'll need to enter in that code into the box that's provided. And let's notice now that there are other brands listed here besides Dell. So hopefully you'll be able to find your other BIOS passwords here. So let's go ahead and enter in that code 8VZLGV1-1D3B. And then we'll go ahead and click on Get Password. And there you go, we now see the passwords. Remember, these are case sensitive passwords. Now the very first one there is if you have a hard disk drive password. The second one is the one that we're actually going to be using because I found it to be successful about 95% of the time with working with these Dell Latitude laptops. So let's enter in that password now, making sure it's case sensitive, capital S-N-Z-G-Y, 7NG, capital Q, lowercase k, X, capital A, lowercase C, W, J. And then you have to press Control and Enter for it to accept. And success! We removed the admin password. So now you can go in and actually change your boot order so you can boot up from a jump drive if you needed to, install an operating system. You can make other changes too. So this is great. We've removed the BIOS password and now we can do anything to this machine that we need to reset the operating system. And while we're here, let's go ahead and click on security and look at the admin password by clicking it. And now look and you'll notice that there is no admin password there. So we could create one at this time if we wanted to. Well, you now know how to reset the admin password found within the BIOS settings of these Dell Latitude laptops. If you are having difficulty resetting the password, just go ahead and leave a comment down below and I'll try to help you as much as I can. Please click on thumbs up for the video, share, subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Thank you very much and bye-bye.